हेलो, मैं सुमलता इंग्लिश असिस्टेंट जेएमसी स्कूल आरपीटा। वेलकम टू एसएल बाइना इंग्लिश। लिसन टू द वीडियो फ्रॉम बिगिनिंग टू द एंड। इफ यू लाइक इट शेयर इट एंड सब्सक्राइब इट। लर्न इजली द पैसेजेस इन Altitude is altitude, that is first lesson in your textbook. In the last video, I explained some of the passages. Remaining, we are going to learn today. Okay? I hated God to look after me. This is the passage in your textbook. I didn't write all the passage. So, underline it in your textbook. First question, why did the speaker hate God? The speaker hated God for making him torso, for making him without arms and legs. Why did the speaker hate God? The speaker hated God for making him torso, that is, without having no arms and legs, without having limbs. Okay, who took care of the speaker? His parents took care of the speaker. Who is the speaker here? Nick Vujicic. Okay, look after means take care of someone. Example, I will look after the kids tomorrow. I gave one example. Try on your own and write another. Okay. Once again, I tell the question and answers. Why did the speaker hate God? The speaker hated God for making him torso. Who took care of the speaker? His parents took care of the speaker. Who is the speaker here? Nick Vujicic. Look after means take care of someone. Example, I will look after the kids tomorrow. At age 10, Nick tried, he said. This is the passage, underline it in your textbook. At age 10, Nick tried. Okay. Drown means to die from being underwater for too long or to kill this way. Example, depressed, he wanted to drown himself. Drown means to die from being underwater for too long or to kill this way. Example, depressed, he wanted to drown himself. Who tried to drown himself? Example, Nick. Who tried to drown himself? Nick. Drown means to die from being underwater for too long or to kill this way. Example, depressed, he wanted to drown himself. Who tried to drown himself? Nick Vujicic. Okay. At what age he tried to drown himself? At the age of 10. At what age he tried to drown himself? At the age of 10, he tried to drown himself. Okay. Was the attempt successful? No, the attempt was not successful. Okay. That means unsuccessful. The attempt was unsuccessful. Okay. Hold on means to survive in a difficult situation. Okay, hold on means to survive in a difficult situation. Example, we had to hold on until help arrived. Example, we had to hold on until help arrived. Write on your own another sentence. Okay. Once again, I tell all the question answers. Drown means to die from being underwater for too long or to kill this way. Example, depressed, he wanted to drown himself. Who tried to drown himself? Nick, which is sick. At what age he tried to drown himself? At the age of 10, he tried to drown himself. Was the attempt successful? No, the attempt was not successful. That means unsuccessful. The attempt was unsuccessful. Okay. Hold on means to survive in a difficult situation. Example, we had to hold on until help arrived. Okay. Next one. I realized why God had given me. This is the passage. Underline it in your textbook. I realized why God had given me. Okay. First question. According to the speaker, why had God made him like that? To give hope to others. To give hope to others. According to the speaker, why had God made him like that? To give hope to others. Okay. What made the speaker realize God had made him like that? He read the newspaper article about a disabled man who had achieved great things. This made the speaker realize God had made him like that. Okay. He read the newspaper article about a disabled man who had achieved great things. After that, the speaker realized why God had made him like that. Okay. At what age he read the newspaper article? At the age of 13. At what age he read the newspaper article? At the age of 13. Okay. I decided to be what I don't. This is the passage. Underline it in your textbook. I decided to be what I don't. Who is the speaker here? Nick which is sick. Who is the speaker? Nick which is sick. What does the speaker not have? He doesn't have arms and legs. He was a torso. What does the speaker not have? He doesn't have arms and legs. He is a torso. Thankful synonym, grateful. Thankful synonym, grateful. Convictions mean strong beliefs. Convictions means strong beliefs. Antonym of bravery is timidity or cowardice. Antonym of bravery is timidity or cowardice. Perseverance means the quality of continuing to try to achieve a particular aim despite difficulties. Okay. Perseverance means the quality of continuing to try to achieve a particular aim despite difficulties. Though he had difficulties, he tried to achieve a particular aim. Synonym for perseverance, determination. Antonym, laziness, lethargy. Okay. Determination, diligence. Next, antonym, lethargy, laziness. Okay. Once again, I tell you all the questions and answers. Who is the speaker? Nick Vichesik. What does the speaker not have? He doesn't have arms and legs. Thankful synonym, grateful. Convictions means strong beliefs. Belief, believes. Belief singular, believes, B-E-S. Believes, plural. Okay. Antonym of bravery is timidity or cowardice. Perseverance means the quality of continuing to try to achieve a particular aim despite difficulties. Synonym, determination, diligence. Antonym, laziness, lethargy. And once I was in a car, sped off really quickly. This is the passage, underline it in your textbook. And once I was in a car, sped off really quickly. Question number one, where was the girl looking at him? At the traffic lights. Where was the girl looking at him? At the traffic lights. What did Nick do to freak her out? Nick did 360 degree spin to freak her out. What did Nick do to freak her out? Nick did 360 degree spin in the car. Okay. What was the reaction of the girl? She was frightened when she saw his torso. Okay. She sped off quickly. What was the reaction of the girl? She was frightened when she saw his torso. She sped off quickly. Freak out means frightened, afraid. Okay. Freak out, one sentence. Snakes really freak me out. Freak out, one sentence. Snakes really freak me out. I am giving one example, write your own, okay, own sentence. The mother of Nick was a nurse. What was the mother of Nick? Mother of Nick was a nurse. She was amazing within 48 hours. This is the passage, underline it in your textbook. She was amazing within 48 hours. Who is she in the passage? She is Bethany Hamilton. She is Bethany Hamilton. Who is she in the passage? She is Bethany Hamilton. Who was she? She was a surfing teacher. Why was he terrified? Because he thought he would not be able to catch waves because of his disability. Because he thought He terrified. He was terrified because he thought he would not be able to catch waves because of his disability. What got him on the cover of Surfer magazine? His feat of doing 360 degree spins on his board got him on the cover of Surfer magazine. Why did his mother blame herself? His mother blamed herself because she had a baby torso, though she was careful as a pregnant. Okay. Once again, I tell all these questions. Who is she in the passage? She is Bethany Hamilton. Who is she in the passage? She is Bethany Hamilton. Who was she? She was a surfing teacher. Why was he terrified? He was terrified. He was terrified. Okay. Was helping verb. He subject. When we are writing an answer, subject first and then verb. Okay. Helping verb. Okay. He was terrified because he thought he would not be able to catch waves because of his disability. What got him on the cover of Surfer magazine? His feat of doing 360 degree spins on his board got him on the cover of Surfer magazine. Why did his mother blame herself? His mother blamed herself because she had a baby torso that is without having arms and legs, though she was careful as a pregnant. Okay, I think you understood. Once again, read all of them. Listen to all of them. Okay, today it is enough. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.